Today, I have a very, very good story. It's in this book. It's called The Sea Monster. And this is Medusa. I drew this picture and I was going to show it to you. It's a story about him. So now I will show you the picture. This is Medusa wearing the apron, as you see. And this is her tail because she doesn't have feet. She's reaching down to get a look at her. But if you look at her, you'll turn into stone. So, you should better be careful of Medusa. Okay? And then he's looking at the rock. And they're saying, look at this. Look at this. Do you see Medusa? Her eyes and her mouth and her snake hair. And he's gonna defeat her. Just hold it. In the book, I'll show you. It had many eyes, like four eyes. Sharp teeth. Swimming towards her, poking the sword and then swimming towards her. And then, showing it to me. Slowly, slowly, it came, but now. The king turned. He got up with a bad king. Turn left at Miji.com. Turn right at the Miji's choreo.
Oh.
And you'll find me.